Impossible. I logged my first missions in this binder, but this is stored in the mothership's archives. Columbus. It might be tied to White Shadow. I'm alone. The environment is changing. Could the force be adapting?
Someone else is here. An astronaut, but that's impossible. Is it guiding me or following? It reminds me of the old photos my mother showed me. The type of suit she would have worn if not for the accident. But something from the Apollo era couldn't withstand this atmosphere.
Thank you. Thank you.
is my 10th return. There are 4-meter-tall corpses littering the ground, piled up perhaps centuries ago. I can't tell if there was civil war, or genocide, or mass ritualistic suicide. Some of the bodies I find of myself have been wounded in a similar manner. I don't understand how that could be possible.
new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device. Through the teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet.